Ja, wo ist? Ja, wo ist der Sauger?
Be careful of the tooth of the warhawk.
We are.
I did see a friend of yours there coming.
Well, look at the dung on that rhino.
He's a big animal, Dave. Wow. He's waiting till everybody's here.
Yep. Yeah.
Good hearing, Annabelle.
You didn't get well.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Nearly.
Yeah, yes. Richard, are you taking a movie?
Yes.
Yeah. That's good. I wish if I could have a flash. Yes, he made it.
Yep.
They really have the strength.
There he goes. That was it.
Thank you.
interesting.
Man.
This is something I never saw in Wild Kingdom when I was a kid.
Yeah, he's got, you can see his head here. He's working on,
yeah,
working up.
Now don't get too close to that rattler still.
Yeah.
He doesn't look too active anymore, though.
No, he may be trying to regain some energy.
Yeah. Look at him go, though. He's just...
There for a while, he didn't make any progress. They were, like, dislocked and neutral.
Yeah.
And now they, you think he
can... Oh, yeah, I see now.
He's starting to uncoil now.
Yeah. Yeah, he's got him.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's...
He's taking a little break there. Some body contractions somehow.
But he, I think he'll... Ooh, munching. Jeez, look at that. Yeah. Wow, look how close.
Yeah.
Munch, munch.
What are you doing?
Boy, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah.
Both ways.
Yeah.
You get a meal.
Yeah, he's got those, but maybe the fangs have already snapped off inside the snake.
Now, you know, now we can choke him.
Yeah.
His jaws.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Suffocate him.
Yeah.
So see him putting the pressure on. Look at he's getting his head around there. Look at.
If there's any fangs
he's on
left.
The head.
Yeah. You think the fangs would have snapped off by now?
He's on his head. Yeah.
Amazing. Glad you had your battery or your battery charged, and you've got a big memory there to hold all that.
Well, you got some great footage.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
It's the last section I've been running for about 10 minutes.
Oh, he let go. He let go with his teeth.
Oh, yeah?
He just, the teeth just...
Pretty well.
Yeah, that's it.
That's
well.
It. Watch out. Watch out. He's going to be on the move.
Be careful.
No, they're not. They're stinking. They're biting together.
Golly.
You got the other one bit, Brian?
Yeah, he's biting his arm.
I don't think so.
No, I want a picture of me teeing off with him right there.
Yeah, right. Yeah.
Well, you got him good. They get too close, they're pretty fast.
Yeah, they're very fast, and you're also getting your blood up. So do you think about it? They're fighting for territory right now.
Yeah. Well, golly. Are you videoing?
I'm videoing this thing, too, yeah. But it's,
Man, he's got him by the neck.
Didn't the little one attack the big one? Or was it the other way around? The big one attacked the little one?
The big one attacked the
little one. He got something to prove. Golly.
Oh, yeah, he is. Well, he's got him by the head.
Yeah.
Show that tail. Oh, he's going to drown him now. He's going to drag him in there and drown him now.
You think he's out?
No, but he's gonna. What he's gonna try to do? Watch.
Yeah, he's gonna try to get him in the water.
He's gonna get him in the water
so he can swim.
Whoa, whoa.
Brian,
I watched it, that little one's coming
Brian,
at you.
Brian, they're pretty quick, Brian.
He can barely stand up.
I wouldn't say that. He's hurt, but I.
Yeah, that could be he's pissed off.
Yeah.
Fighting for the women.
Golly.
The one did.
Where's the little one?
That was the little one that just jumped in there.
They're going to continue this fight.
They're both hurt.
Yeah, but they're going to continue this fight. He's coming back at it.
Yeah, he's looking at us.
Yeah, he's looking right at us.
हार्ट बीट बढ़ गया ना?
नहीं, मेरा तो सांस रोक के
मेरा तो बढ़ गया। दया आ गई मुझे सुअर पे।
मुझे तो यार टाइगर पे दया आ रही है कि
क्या बोलो
तो खा भी पाएगा इसको या नहीं।
धीरे बोलो
यार, टाइगर को भूख लगी थी तो खाना ही पड़ेगा ना इसको।
अच्छा धीरे बोलो।
दया आ गई।
Yeah, this one's gonna be done.
Got her already.
Yeah. Oh, the rest are coming back again. Oh, this one.
Okay, let's see my one, Micah.
They know they got her.
Oh.
Whoa.
On the thread. So she's going in. Yeah, they're going quiet at the moment. But now she left the thread. But they'll get the thread now. I'm just trying to turn it.
Thank you.
around, he's gonna go for the third time. There we go. And yeah, getting silent as well. So they rely quite heavy on this young male to actually do the last, basically, kill of it. I'm sure the female was just standing back. Every single time they've been catching one of these guys, the young male has been coming around, going straight on his throat, killing them, silencing them. You can see her getting silent completely. He's closing that air pipe completely. There's no air coming out for any sounds being made.
So is this like a matter of minutes?
Or yeah, it should be about another 2-3 minutes and she should be done. You can see her going already. She doesn't have any air in her leg now.
Oh,
suffocating basically.
So the man does it because he has the strongest knife?
Because he's the strongest knife. Yeah. I mean, he's been really trained in it already. Oof. They might even catch a second one. They very often catch two. So if these buffaloes stay around there, they might catch a second one as well. Another one separated, they'll go for another one definitely.
That one's. Oof. They're trying already.
Yeah, I see the cub going as well. This one's gonna go towards them. See them all going again. Around two.
Chasing the separate, right?
Yeah. Then they separate the weakest
one.
Yeah, then they separate the weakest one.
From there. You mean a pig?
Yeah, I'm not. Okay, hunting another one up in the back there. Are they knocking now? Got another one that they isolated.
Oh, she's still breathing.
Yeah, no, she's not dead yet. But she won't stand up from it. There's no way. That will make a brilliant picture.
Amazon, can you figure this out?
Sure. They left him alone. Finished their job. They got another one at the top there.
Uh-huh. At any point, would he just leave this one to go help them finish?
No, he'll finish it off before he leaves. Young, he's not very experienced, so he doesn't really know when he's dead.
Do you guys have like?
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.
Uh-oh.
Jesus.
How great is that one, guys?
Let me see. No, how long do they wait until Daddy shows up? Zo hoog, het geluid. Vrees, ik moet je zien. Seven lines en 3 zebra.